Hello, I'm Professor Robyn Dowling, Head of School and Dean, Sydney School of Architecture, Design and Planning. I would like to acknowledge and pay respect to the traditional owners of the land on which we meet, the Gadigal people of the Eora Nation. It is upon their ancestral lands that the University of Sydney is built. As we share our own knowledge, teaching, learning and research practices within this university, may we also pay respect to the knowledge embedded forever within the Aboriginal custodianship of country. I'd personally like to welcome you to the school, where we have been educating students in architecture, design and planning for over 100 years. We have a rigorous and collaborative academic environment with an international staff and from diverse disciplines, including designers, architects, planners, artists, engineers, philosophers and scientists. Our community of students and academics work together on solving contemporary built environment challenges, ranging from planning to meet the challenges of rapid urbanisation, designing buildings that are both habitable and sustainable, or using digital tools like virtual reality to improve patient experiences in hospital. It's this collaboration, expertise and enthusiasm that makes us the number one ranked built environment school in Australia. We're excited to welcome you, a new generation of professionals, to create better buildings, cities and environments. I understand that beginning university can be confusing, and here in the school we're keen to make your transition as smooth as possible. I encourage you to use the transition resources we have developed, so look out for them as they appear in your email. I look forward to seeing you at our welcome day and to greeting you in the Wilkinson Building over the course of your studies.